foot.
It's got to be absolutely precise. And if you rely completely on the guy's signaling of the punch, he can't see where his tracks are or anything else.
Artillery and bangs and all sorts of things, so that's at 3:30.